Today's all sunny skies, running late, time flies.
Has anybody seen my homework?
Close my eyes late at night, find a ride, get outside.
There it is in my locker.
We've been there, we survived. So just take our advice. Hang in there, Sandy's traffic's crazy, but we know you'll be on time.
Hang in there, Mustang's the bell just rings. Try to be there when it chimes.
Sure, high school's up and down, but trust us, it comes back around.
We're gonna love our Mustang family.
Hang in there, Sandy's.
Welcome back to another lovely week, Stangs. I'm Joe.
And I'm Chloe.
Hey, Chloe, I've always wondered, who is your celebrity crush?
I am so glad you asked.
Tom Hiddleston! Wow, that's something.
Well, who's yours?
Scott Eastwood.
That is totally not my type. With the spirit of love in the air, let's check in to see our school's celebrity crushes.
All right, I'm here with
Brooke.
Brooke, who's your celebrity crush?
Tom Cruise.
All right, thank you. Okay, I'm here with
Austin.
Who's your celebrity crush?
Lizzo.
Okay, I'm here with
Morgan.
Morgan, who's your celebrity crush?
Chris Evans.
Okay, I'm here with
Abby.
Abby, who is your celebrity crush?
Neymar.
All right, I'm here with
Kayla.
Peyton.
And Salario.
All right, who is your guys' celebrity crush?
Jordan Poole.
Michael B. Jordan.
Chris Evans.
Okay. All right, I'm here with
The Man, Brandon Catron.
Okay, and
Tim Smith.
All right, who are you guys' celebrity crush?
You can go first, Tim. I'm gonna go Mountain Klein. Perfect, fine young lady.
Livy Dunn.
All right, I'm here with
Ryan.
And
oh.
All right, who are your guys' celebrity crushes?
Andrew Garfield.
Zendaya.
Some of those are kind of funky.
Yeah. Anyways, we have a very special segment prepared for you guys.
We are very excited to announce the new Mustang Max.
For only $87.65 a month, you can subscribe to Mustang Max. Enjoy this free pilot episode brought to you by Mustang Media itself.
The freshmen have always been a problem, but they have finally found a way to get back at us for mocking them. Run, Jill, run. The seniors are fighting to avoid the epidemic. How will she escape? Tune in to Mustang Max's latest episode of The Walking Freshman.
Dead. Let's check into Nuts with Nuts to see his nut review of the week.
All right, we're back with Nuts for the second talk, and today we'll be trying the dark chocolate Himalayan sea salt nut.
I am excited. Dry nut, but it's got the sweetness to it. I'm gonna go back for a second nut.
Okay. I'm gonna give this nut a 2 out of 10. Almost done.
Dang, that was kind of nutty.
Now let's send it over to Jack and Mackenzie to see what our sports teams have been up to.
Welcome back to another week of sports, thanks.
We have a bit to cover, so let's get into it. On Friday, the girls played Holy Cross and unfortunately lost 69-46.
While the girls were playing the Indians, the boys were at home for their senior night. They played Mason County and after playing great in the first half, fell to the Royals 75-64.
The boys were back in action on Tuesday against Rio Raiders, and after losing 9 games in the row, the boys won with a solid 20 points, 79-59.
And Logan Woosley had a career high, dominating 33 points. The girls played on Wednesday against the Connor Cougars and lost 39-52.
The boys also came back on Wednesday to Lloyd Memorial Juggernauts and lost with a score of 84-69.
The boys play their final home game against NCC on Friday, and then both teams move to the districts next week.
While the academic team has been quiet for a bit, we want to wish the individuals good luck in regionals over the weekend.
That's it for this week's sports, thanks. Good luck next week, everyone.
But before we go, let's check out a few of the best and worst plays from this week.
Top 5 plays of the week.
Coming in at number 5, we got Bella Rowe. Here's Bella stealing the ball, taking it down, and finishing it off the layup.
At number 4, we have Brandon Beasold. All right, Luke kicks it out to Brandon. 5 flies through the air, and Brandon makes the 3.
Rolling in at number 3, we got Olivia Lloyd and Molly Kramer. We got Molly with the pass to Olivia, and boom, 3.
The second top play of the week is Anthony Cruzy. Here he is stepping around all the defenders for 2.
At number 1, we got Keegan Gully and Mason Cepate. Number 5 on Mason County dribbling it in. Blocked.
Top 5 plays of the week.
At number 5, we have Brandon Butterfingers. Logan passes it and right out of his hands.
At number 4 for the not top 5, we got Zoe Meyer. Right, we got Claire, passes it to Olivia, who passes it to Zoe, right through her legs. At number 3, we got Logan Woosley, Luke Schumacher, and Mason Cepate. Logan starts out, shoots the ball, doesn't make it. Mason tries for the rebound, gets it up, also doesn't make it. Then Luke does not get the rebound.
At number 2, we have Jill Planeau and Cora Birch. And Jill's down. Cora gets the ball, but stuffed.
For the number 1 not top 5 play of the week, we got Anthony Cruzy. He's dribbling down to the basket. He's flying.
Ouch.
This plays were pretty interesting.
You can say that again.
Now let's check in with our agents in the field, Haley and Lauren, to see what they've been doing.
Can everyone go subscribe to Mustang Media, the YouTube account? Just like everyone right now. Alright, now the first person to go show Morgan the clip subscribe. It's live.
Is everyone in here subscribed to Mustang Media?
Okay, subscribe. Pull it up on YouTube, subscribe.
To go up to Morgan and show it, gets that pretty well.
I'm here with
Lee.
Are you subscribed to Mustang Media?
I'm not.
Alright, so you can either subscribe or you have to fill out a whole brick sheet.
I'm going to subscribe.
Alright.
Thank you.
I'm here with
Eli Davis.
Eli, are you subscribed to Mustang Media?
I'm not subscribed.
Brick sheet for you.
Thank you.
Well, that's all we have for this week's Stangs. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and hit that notification bell to be notified of our next post.
And remember,
roll Stangs!
Espera!
No salgan! Tenemos un video de las clases de español 3 y 4.
still up late at night, and I look to my left at the book that is far off my shelf to my desk. I'm full of spirit like the house of Isabel, and I fly higher than Omen from Gabriel. So if you like reading Eslomismo, from magic realism to modernismo, storytelling's human, they're all the same, and the language is different, you just change all the names.
If you want to do this, you've got to read Leo. Leo.
I don't even know Sarah versus the Star, like Don Quixote seeing when it was from afar. So if I want to make Spanish my dulcineo, necesito saberlo en esta biblioteca, so I can start reading como soy de España and make life a dream calderón de la barca. Porque cuando pueda leer la lengua, entonces puedo aprender sin una pena.
Pues si tú quieres aprender otra lengua, if you want to do this, you've got to read libros. Libros.
Pabula, Ivalun, Violeta, Allende. Don Quixote es su más famosa Cervantes. Soy así, veamos. Español puede ser fácil. You know what I mean? Vega, José, Cela. Boca, Neruda.
Pues si tú quieres aprender otra lengua, if you want to do this, you've got to read. Let's read!